Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit, he doesn't even know
voices. Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Quezon.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit!
They sell coffer shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, MACV's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Quezon is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, people shit.
Mason over here! I'll cover you. Go!
Hudson was down and Quezon was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I liked the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you all stayed behind to defend Quezon. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know, Woods.
Hudson.
You knew Quezon needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Cover me!
On the ladder! have.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Incoming!
Move it, Mason! Holding back this time. Let's fight this battle. Now, Mason, do it!
Something else. They'll be back. 21, 4, 0. You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Would NAMA do that to you?
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.